Hi, this is Matthias here from Windsor.ai, and today I'll show you how you sync your GA4 data into Snowflake and keep the data fresh. Prerequisites to get started are that you have access to Snowflake database and that you have access to Google Analytics 4 as a property admin. Let's get started. As a first step, you'll need to sign up on onboard.windsor.ai. Once your account is created, you then head to Google Analytics 4 over here, click on Sign in with Google, and then authenticate yourself so that access to the property can be granted. Once this is done, you select the properties you'd like to stream data over for, and then you click on Preview and Destination. Now in here, a data preview opens, and to the right-hand side, you can select filters, as in date range, the data source. Here you will only have Google Analytics 4. I have a few more here because I have other data sources connected. And now what you would need to do is you specify the fields you'd like to pull over from GA4. So you could, for example, add account name, campaign name, data source, date, session source. I see some of them are obsolete, so I don't need data source here. Account name, session source looks okay. Maybe I add conversions. So I add conversion count. Now here, take note that there is a limitation as to how many metrics and dimension can be queried together. But in case you query in an invalid combination or too many dimensions and metrics, you'll receive an error here. Right. Now the data preview looks good and I have the data I want. So now it's time to bring that data over into Snowflake. I click on Snowflake here, click on Add Destination Task. I enter the task name, which is dummy GA4, upload username, account, database, and then I have to specify a table name here. I'm just going to copy paste the same as the task name to keep things simple. Here I specify the schema, warehouse, and then the password. Now, next up, you would schedule the refresh. So you want to have fresh data every day at 4 a.m. Important, this is in UTC. Then you could also backfill data, which is going to take a while. So I'm just going to skip that today, but essentially it's backfilling of data for up to 2 years. Once this is done, I click on save. And then the data should start arriving in Snowflake. So now the upload turned green. And if I head over into Snowflake, I would then go into database, schema. And then in here, we should find a table which contains the GA4 upload. You can see here the data from the preview was streamed over into Snowflake. Now you would repeat that process for the different reports you'd like to stream over on a daily basis. And of course, you would run the backfills. Thanks very much for watching and enjoy working with our connectors.